Sure would help a lot. Don't you like to get away? All those nights when you've got no light, the check is in the mail, and your little angel up in the can of my tail. And your first fiance. Sometimes you want to tell us where everybody knows your name. No way.
What are the other ones?
Dang, so did I. That sucks.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 6.
So there's, what, 30 in it?
No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Yeah. Well, it's two days, actually.
Yeah, that's 4, dude.
What? David. What's up, fam? Welcome back to this special Tuesday night edition of Buckeye City Sports Cards, aka Buck City Breaks. I'm Buck City Chris. Buck City Adam is running around here somewhere. We still got all the fire on the table from over the week. Full of foil that comes off of these packs. All right. So first things first, guys, we have to go in and random off these last few spots. So if you could, please do us a favor. If you guys want to see some fire, you know I'm going to put this in here. If you want to see some fire, hit the thumbs up for us. Please, 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 please. What's up, Don Bick? We got some of BCB's finest in here. Let's go through and take a peek at what we have to give out here. Yep, sweet. I'm on. All right. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 spots left to give away. And as we told you guys, we had multiple spots going for two different tweets that were put out there. So the first one. Let's hit up Twitter. When everybody knows your name. All right. Who am I looking for right now? Let's go Sandman. Dave Scheffler. He has a tweet out here. What's up?
Oh, my daughter's little Milo Pony castle fell down.
She's gonna be upset with that.
Oh, it's like, oh my god.
Alright. So I know Dave's giving a spot away. No, he's around here. Let's go to tweets and tweets. Alright. So let's see who all posted a picture in this thing. Throw them in a randomizer. Alright, so we have, there's Big Mac. Gotta get the picks in here. There's Al Pennington. Al, we knew you were in one of these, but get your son involved, man.
Does that count?
that does not count, but it's funny. Sebastian, Mr. Carson Wentz, plate patch rookie auto. The action shot. This is pretty sweet. We got Card Shark Chris. Hey, we might get a chance to see soon. See this gonna be down in Columbus. Yeah, you know, check out Crackin' Waxes, varsitytradingcards.com. I reached out to them and said they could make us some business cards for this. Chris Schneider, Cartel Cards. That's freaking awesome.
J-Rock 96.
You know what that reminds me of?
What?
What was the baseball movie where the kid played in the major leagues? Broke his arm?
No. Wasn't it the rookie?
Rookie of the year?
Rookie of the year.
Yeah. In Rivers Cards. Which we got some spots to get away from what he's doing as well. Flaming Bag of Poo.
Hey, your son's a joke.
I'll let you get with these cards. We got PJ. I love that two sports. Same second favorite sport there. PJ 021. Oh, not one anymore. We're going lucky number 7 in the randomizer. We got Let's Go Steelers, Shane Holiday. We have, I think Curtis is in here. No, Curtis already has a spot though. They said these are for the kids. Curtis has his spot secured. Louie. Niece's work, Kelvin. As long as you get this card to her, even if she pulls a wince out of this thing. Steve, this would be awesome, dude.
My daughter has asthma too, man. Boston.
There's Kurtz. Once again, Kurtz, we already got you a spot, my man. SS Cards, we already got you a spot, but once again, kiddos, man. she's gonna get in here. It's pretty nasty, dude. Just watch this kid blow this. Everybody watch this real quick while I put this in here. 33 WR H 33. Break that wedge up, man. William Bishop. 66. LLIW, is that what you see?
Mm-hmm.
And that's the end of it. Peruvian Thunder.
I think we already did it. No, wait. We're talking about Divisions 50.
Yeah, we already did Divisions 50. We're doing 51, 52, and 53.
Yeah, Divisions 50 already broke, buddy.
They broke on
Sunday.
Sunday night, yep. And just to make sure. Yep, there it is. Who was that?
Dombey.
Yep. Don, you see in there, man. No hit. Unfortunately, brother. Got you in tough breaks. You had a chance of that wins. All right. So, let's see. We're going to throw all of these cats into the randomizer. We're going to randomize it 7 times like we did on the other giveaway. And the first, the two individuals in there, top two, will get it. The check is in the mail. I'm on the screen, right? One, two, three, four, five, six. And before I hit this, once again, these are going to the kids. Going to the kiddos. Boom. We have PJ and Card Shark Chris. Shoot them up on Twitter real quick. Shoot them up. That doesn't sound good. Let's hit them up on Twitter real quick.
What's wrong with you?
Dang, bro. It's got dark in here. All right. Holy moly.
No problem, Don.
Check is in the mail. Get you zoom. PJ. We're winning. All right, sweet. And the last thing that we have to do here before we get rolling. What am I doing? Encore, yep, yep. I don't like how this is over here, so I'm gonna move that over here. Take this back over here. Yeah. Let's go to Inverter Cards. Let's see who all donated and posted the screenshots here.
Gotta hit that. All right, Don. Got some concrete to pour before the day ends. Day's over, buddy.
He's in California, right?
Mm.
Does that help you with the
diuretic, beer, cranberry juice, and coffee? But it's too late for coffee.
You say diuretic beer?
No, it's like a natural diet. It makes me pee.
You say beer. I heard beer.
Yeah, makes you pee a lot.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's good for helping pass on stones.
He's not drinking beer. He's drinking
cranberry
juice. Oh,
I know.
Beer. Okay.
Yeah, two more. Drink coffee and water tomorrow.
Everybody, keep Buck City out in your prayers as he's dealing with kidney stone right now. Ha! Embarrassing for you.
It's sucks.
All right. Please retweet. Oh, okay. Still gotta get used to how.
Too bad I couldn't enter. Get in, everybody. There's tons of ways you could enter.
Yeah. Like we got underage kids. We got Curtis is only 10. He's a winner.
Yeah. We got a bunch of people in here, man. If you were following us on Twitter all week, and last week, man, we had like 10 different ways to get in here. All
right. So let's see. We got. So Matt's already there. We're over the second threshold. Sweet man. Give me another card. Buck City. All right. Never a numbered nut. And I agree with him, man. I know. I feel like he kind of trolls us, like never a numbered nut, but I feel like he's been trolling us ever since. But I'm going to challenge everyone to make a donation, not to win cards, but to special opportunities with kids. We agree. You know, I know that we come up with some of these gimmicks, but it's just, you know, giving is contagious. We want to see people give. So, S. Carding Papa. Who's your Carding Papa?
Man, we take notes of the givers, too. Like, every giveaway that we've done.
Yeah.
We've had everybody that's given.
Everybody who was in our very first break, the SC Cards for Jay, mm-hmm. they've been in all of our free case breaks so far. Chad Raz is in here.
Hashtag karma.
Louie's in here. Louie's trying to win a bunch of spots, man. Got it for sorting purposes and mailing purposes. I'm going to do that. Oh, what if we get Sarah a spot? I don't think we've ever had Sarah officially in one of the breaks.
Rhyme down. Nail it.
Coker, I don't want to put Coker in here, man.
Don't forget any battles.
We already got him in. Tell me he's already in, dude.
Sarah called us an organization.
What?
Sarah called us an organization.
What about it?
I think that's funny that she referred to us as an organization.
Oh. It's kind of an oxymoron. We are a couple of morons. Jeff G. JG.
It's so hard to walk in bowling or something. I read that so wrong too. It's blowing us up tonight. Like, hey. Let's see if you did it.
If you see 13. Cards and win it again. Dude, I bet Andre Ellington, 1-1 on a triple friend. Sounds like my favorite card that I owned for a really long period of time. Sitting out his way. Maybe 22. Mike.
See, there were 2-1 in
Steve Wright won. What was that?
2-1 in Dubs.
I saw that. I'm 3-0 in the Buck City fan.
Ha! I'm 1-2.
I didn't even take a running back until like the sixth round.
I lost 5 players.
And you won a game? That's really impressive, actually.
The first one. I didn't do bad. All
right. E-F-F-L. Thanks, guys. I know this isn't super exciting right now, but... New Jersey Sensations. We using our first free case break. So so that's cool. SS cards. Oh, there's one again. Bam. Same thing. Everyone. Retweet and free stuff, blah, blah, blah. I agree, buddy. We've made a comment. It's...
Oh, nice.
What's up?
Never mind. She didn't call us an organization. She was talking about Make-A-Wish.
Gosh, it is far huge, man.
But, I said, I thought it was funny. I think you're far off. Our office is... Office is my house. My dog is chewing on a sweet tweet.
Alright. Elite Z Money.
I'm 0-3 in Book City, taking the Jets approach. Wait, they beat the Dolphins.
F you, Coker. Is that Coker? Yeah. Yes. Love that. All right. Shitty.
Thanks, Malin.
Okay, you're trying this. I guess I have a big ego. You're great people.
Guys, here we go. Another 7 times in the randomizer.
Little red Ford has a few flat tires right now. Little red Ford.
Poop's really proud of the name. I think it's a dumb name. just kidding, buddy. I did go to White Castle the other night. Woke up with a bunch of boxes around my bed. My wife came in the next day. Getting ready for work. It's embarrassing. And I woke up, there's some more left. I forgot I got the loaded cheese fries too, so I had that for breakfast. They were cool.
I'm gonna be the official sponsor of
Buckley. Bro, breakfast. Let's do it, man.
No, I'm not a sport fat crap.
White Castle Marathon breaks.
Ew.
Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We got the top 2 here. We'll get in, and away we go. Steve Wright one gets in there for the kiddos.
Sweet.
EEFFL gets in there as well. Oh, wait, this isn't for the kiddos. This is for being a good dude, man. Steve, I'm really happy you won this.
He's probably giving this to his daughter. He was just saying that he was hoping that his daughter could get in here, right?
Bum, 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 bum. All right, so we got. I gotta go back to the randomizer. These guys are in. That's the encore. Do you want more? Tribute. Boom. Let me read a couple messages here. All right. So this one to those cats. Can we just say one the other two? And we got PJ.
You guys find it hard to sit on all an open product. I'm gonna hold myself back from open glasses. Can't imagine resting.
Oh, bro, we open way more than we should for ourselves. And you know what's funny is that every single time we open these, we put cards into tough breaks. I don't think we've ever, unless we PC one, we haven't sold a single card that we've broken out of any of our personal boxes. And yes, no, we do it. It has to stay at Adam's house because at least I'm only over here once a week. To where we get the temptation to open it. If it was at my house, it'd be gone.
Yeah, we actually bought our product this week.
Yeah.
we had to pay for it this time.
Yeah, we actually made ourselves put money into our business. So maybe we'll start doing that more often. I don't want to do that. Bum, 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 bum. All right. So we got two spots here, guys, as well. And I've already made a so Sandman wanted to give away his spot. We gave away two spots. We are going to look, fair or not fair, I don't think this is necessarily fair, but I got to give it out to a couple of dudes that are always making these commitments that, hey, when they have the funds, they're going to do this. They're going to get in here with us, stuff like that. But they always find a way to donate something when it comes to our charity breaks and stuff like that. So I'm going to do this here real quick and make sure we get Shane Holiday in here in Would We Trust. There's a lot of parables about being able to give what you can. He does give what he can. And where's my boy at, too? Charles Boozer. Want to get him. We got another spot. 1 second, fam. Thank you guys for being patient. We got Charles Boozer in here as well. So CL. Good dudes are always retweeting the important stuff. They give when they can. They give what they can. So let's go ahead and... I know a lot of you guys do that too. I apologize. I know that these guys haven't really won much with us. Like I said, I know it's not fair. Please don't hate us. But it's important to us to make sure this happens. So let me shoot out the winners here, and then we're going to break this case. Give you guys a little background music while I do this. Cool. We're getting ready to do this. Brown, brown, brown.
Slows a moving object by changing solvents. Thank you.
did. I made some executive decisions. I should do some here. I randomly selected Bucks of Adam and Bucks of Electricity on this half base. So.
My daughter took the fastest shower she's ever taken, so she wouldn't miss the random.
Who's that?
Steve Hart. Getting close on his bedtime.
What's the bedtime?
Hmm?
What's the bedtime?
10:30? 8:30. I wonder if kids. No, not JJ. Other kid.
Central time.
Oh.
You get it.
Bam, bam, bam.
Share this video on Twitter one more time. Coker, yes. Can you guys mix BCB into your vowels? Aye, Sarah. Promise to funnel your dice.
How many in final or do you think I could pick before my liver shuts down?
Gosh, I have not changed.
That's what you saw yesterday. That's what I see yesterday.
Alright. So, alright, that's why I didn't come over yesterday. But I've been wearing this for 24 hours now. Boom. Alright. Ready to do this? Let's random off these spots, baby. The encore. Here it is. You contribute half case. We're gonna do it like we do every BCB break. Break out the dice, baby. Hello, our Mickey impersonation.
Yeah. Look over there. I have a seance. See the picture of your headset.
Yeah, no, I thought it was good. It reminds me of like the comic book where Superman like dies. Like all the superheroes are like gathered around and stuff.
Justice League,
yeah. Oh, hey guys, huh? I mean, you're one shot, huh? It's a bracelet BCB, huh? Would you take it? Or just let it slip, huh? What's up, Mickey? Bum, bum, bum. This is how we do it in the Buck City break. Break room. Break room, Buck City. All right. Everybody in this free break. Everybody in this free break, blowing these ice on the count of three. One, a two, a three. 8 times in the randomizer, Troy Aikman style, Marcus Mariota, Mariota, however you pronounce it, you don't even say it right.
Glennon.
That seemed random. Is he number 8?
Yeah. Confirm it.
I'm probably wrong.
You see Sports Card Collect giving us a business for that Marvin Jones? Hey, it's Mike Lennon is number 8. All right. 8 times in the randomizer. I'm so excited with Troy Aikman. We're going to shake up the teams first. That's what we do it. That's what we do it. Oh, my gosh. Tuesdays are not meant for breaking.
Okay.
I'm stumbling over my words. We got to wake up so early in the morning. I gotta be in Dayton at 8:30 for a meeting. A little breakfast action. I got a busy day. I got a busy week, man. All right, one more time. Let's see how these teams shake out, shall we? Lions at the bottom, Cowboys at the top. Lions at the bottom, Cowboys at the top. You only get one shot. All right, what's up, huh? It's a Tuesday break. If you guys want to see BCB break on Tuesdays going forward, hit the thumbs up button.
Mickey gets you back in the hole. I want to see you again, Mickey.
I love how in like every cartoon, like spoofs Mickey. Like, he's just like this freaking monster. Like the South Park one.
When he beats up the Jonas Brothers.
Yeah.
He's like, that's him.
1, 2.
They call him 3. Mr. Mouse and he comes in all gangster. That's like one of my favorite episodes.
5.
I'm like, no, Mr. Mouse, we're sorry.
6, 7. I went 7 times in the last one, right? Or 8 times, right? Yep. One more time. Let's see it. Boom. Matt Baldy at the bottom. Chris Neal at the top. He said Matt Baldy at the bottom. Two L's matter, just one, man. Probably just one.
We should open up like all the breaks instead of the music. We'll just speak for the South Park like scenes.
Just one. All right, guys. So, if you have never been in a Buck City break before,
remember,
we're going to go ahead and. You need member berries?
I need some member berries in my life.
I need some member berries in my life, man.
Member.
All right. If you want to see BCB break on Wednesdays, hit that thumbs up button. Make sure that you subscribe. And tell all your friends about us.
And then we'll give you our guys, our wife's emails. So you can tell them why.
Yes. All right. Here's the rundown. 2 minutes to trade.
Tommy, you guys this time.
It's a lie. This is going to be 2 minutes. In BCB time is longer than 2 minutes of football time. Anyone want the Browns, please? Really? Give up the Brownies. He is a Steelers fan, ladies and gentlemen. Who got those Steelers? I believe, Robert, correct if I'm wrong, man. I thought you were a Steelers fan.
Broncos for Brown, Steve Wright, confirm it.
Boom.
Yeah, there's a lot of good trade bait from Browns in there.
Yeah, I know. Rob, dude, we pull like a Kaiser out of this thing, man. Like, and you've gone 0-8 with us in these breaks. Confirmed? You say confirmed?
didn't say confirm, but they're both Broncos for Browns. Steve, I'll take that.
Confirm. All right. TJ, locked up.
What's that?
The nastiest card that we pulled out of here? Dang, man, I don't know. We pulled a Leonard Fournette. We pulled Dalvin Cook.
Chris, what was the nastiest card you think that we pulled out of these two cases so far?
Gosh, the Dalvin Cook was sweet, especially with the day that he had on Sunday, but
we had
his signature was so stupid.
I mean, we had Leonard Fournette in the multicolored patch.
Yeah, I'd say probably the Fournette. Who else do we have? We had a...
No, we haven't seen
Watson.
C-Mac came out. Did we pull Sean Watson?
Yeah. I thought
Watson.
Watson.
Nothing crazy. Fournette. Crazy yet. There might still be
every case though. I think every half case has had like their. I thought we pulled the Watson out of one, the Fournette out of one, and the Cook out of one.
Yeah, sure.
Kenny G's always sweet.
Just wants to know if anybody wants the Cardinals. Is Sweaty in timeout? Is he still?
No, we got him back in here. We unleashed the beast. Somebody hit him up on Twitter. Bring him in here.
Chris Hayes has a sick Kenny G for trade.
Did we write on these yet? No? You mean to do that?
Yeah.
What are these ones?
Where are what ones? Probably the same thing, because those big ones aren't fitting there, I don't think.
What'd you open?
That big box?
Did this come out of that kind of big box? One of these or what?
Those were bundled by itself. Like they weren't even in a box.
Oh. Yeah, they're gonna be different. Yeah?
No, that's same ones.
Alright, and more treats. I'll write on these. I'll try to keep this thing.
All right, guys. Trades closed. Trades closed.
No, not yet.
No, not yet.
Give him another like 30 seconds. We gotta do this. No, I'm for sure breaking the cert. At least some of it.
Three more seconds on trades.
Oh, the thing that sucks about this though is that you can't like do.
Yeah, no, I noticed that.
How do I do it?
I don't know. You do it now, I'll be fine.
Like this?
Dang it, I got used to the order it was in. Yeah, I don't think you're trading anymore, buddy.
All right, this is stupid. Look at this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Sorry, guys. We were out of sorting trays, so we have to label up some new ones real quick. You guys. It's a good problem to have.
Hey, welcome, Alex. First time here.
Which Alex is that?
Kent.
What up, baby? The autograph thing, guys. Go check it out. So. Once again, guys, I am labeling this real quick. Please give me a second. Yeah, this is going to be way out of order. Let's see. The Baltimore's and the Ravens. We've got that. North is going to be north. The south is going to be Titans.
Colts, Jags.
Jags.
Houston.
Colts. Texans. And then the west is going to be KC. Chargers.
Starting in NBA. Nice, man.
Chargers, Raiders.
I hate my little brother, man. He's at home. Denver.
Come on.
Wow. Well, he's at he goes to OSU, he's in pre-med right now, and he says it's easy.
It is easy.
If you guys want BCB to hurry up already, hit the thumbs up and subscribe. Alright. Almost done, fam.
Cowboys. Eagles. Washington.
And once again, guys, we broke so much of this stuff, we ran out of some 130. We had to talk about supplies. We never thought we'd see that day, so. Thank you guys for all of the love and the faith. And
we're just at 180s. Any guys to buy 180 top loaders? We have them. We're giving them a really good price.
Bears.
Anyways, got Goku 180 stuff.
Packers. So the Lions. South is going to be the Bucks. ATL. Tanks. Panthers. And the West is going to be San Francisco. Rams. Seattle. And all right, that work for us?
Yeah, it works.
Okay, sweet. We are ready to do this, guys. Trades, are we good? We ready to rock on this thing?
Remember, guys, we're going to be shipping hits and any cards numbered 50 or less.
All right. Good luck. One thing in the world. I'm saying Bucks City Adams playing injured right now.
No, I'm good. Just uncomfortable. I hate it.
Okay. Music is off. It's grind time. First box. Certified. Hey, and once again, we're going to break this faster than we normally do, guys. So if this is your first time breaking with us, please don't judge us by the speed, you know, or the quality of this break. Really, if you guys judge us on anything, just judge us on the people who jump into these breaks, because they're way cooler than we are. And so you just got to think, like, you can hang out with them for up to 12 hours at a time with us.
That's why people hang out with us that long. I don't want to hang out with myself.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah, they're not here for us. They're here to hang out with each other.
You guys like it.
We just
want
to give them a place
hang out with Chris that long.
To do that. We do have a hard time. Gets down to the end of the night, we just want to rip his head off. All right, once again, if we do ever take a blade, it's because the certified packs are obnoxious. Hey, Glenn. And we would rather do this, get really far away from your...
You called me out on that.
Your cards.
Who was that earlier? Called me out
sports card collect.
Hey, man. It was wrinkled.
Oh, so this one feels thick.
We haven't poured a book out of. They have books in here? I thought they had books. No, they don't have books. They have the, those one cards that are,
like, number 2 to 5 and have all the...
Yeah, no, well, like, on the, like, stock photos, how they had, like, the side-by-side David Johnson that looked like it was...
Yeah, awesome. It's, like, out of the same patch, but it's blown up, yeah.
Yeah. Those are super. All right, guys. Take a drink. Ha-ha! Ha-ha! Take it off with Big Rob. Once again, we go fast. Jordan Reed out of 99. Jordy Nelson, 99 out of 99. Last of the line. That's an eBay 101. We'll send that one out to you. Gerald Davis, boss, dog, out of 999.
You'll know if we get a big
Pat hit. Pete. Our boy Justin Price, too, man. He's trying to look out for us and was like, hey, guys, loved it. Just want to let you know that it was a little, it's a little unsettling when you get the, you know, screaming into the microphone. And we truly appreciate the feedback. You guys always give us that feedback if you have it. Myles Garrett, number one overall pick, 299. And we're like, dude, we really appreciate that. However, that's not something that we can, that's a non-negotiable. We got to be able to woo. Now, to Justin's defense, He had headphones on, so he probably blew his eardrums out. Let me get that. That was 99 for them boys. Corey Davis, New Generations. This is for the Titans, Adams, Buck City Adams, Tennessee Titans.
EEFFL.
Titans, yep. EEFFL. One in the donation. First hit of the night, 344 out of 399. Mr. Corey Davis. You know, Buck City Adams is a fan of that card.
Little baby blue.
All right, we have our first autograph of the night. It's our Tavis Scott for the Chargers. Chargers going to M River Cards. We got a short print here, baby. 18 out of 50.
Nice.
18 out of 50 for M River's Cards.
That must be a 30. Yeah, that one's a 32. Looks like.
All right. Two more hits in here. Two more hits in this box. And we got five more boxes. So you don't get any crazy fire in this box. Guess what? We got five more of these things to load up, and then we get to our paid breaks. We got three paid breaks tonight, so we did unlock tough breaks. We got five boxes of Panini XR football. We have a box of Absolute football. And we got a box, another box of Certified. All right, got a hit on the back of this one. Let's see what it is. Tariq Cohen at a 299. Buda Baker numbered at a 999. Taco Charlton, Michigan, boo, 87 out of 99. And Jamal Williams, he's having a little bit of rookie growing pains, but he will be he'll be good. Sick. Patch.
Nice.
From his looks like it's from his shoulder pad right there. Jamal Williams. I've always said Ty Montgomery is not built to handle that load. So when he goes down, they've already shown that this guy's gonna get the nod over Aaron Rutkowski. The Packers are going to Mr. Andrew Starasca. Do we pronounce that right, buddy? We know that you've been a family member for quite some time. You're back in there with the SC cars for Jace Break. Got a nice car coming your way, buddy. And last hit out of this box is going to go to the Seahawks. Seahawks are going to Card Shark Chris. 3 touchdowns, 309 yards against the Jets on October 2nd, 2016. 110 out of 199. Yes, sir. That one. Going to Card Shark Chris. Once again, guys, we're going to blow through the base more so than we usually do just because we're not sending that out. Once again, all of our paid breaks, we do send you out every single card.
If we're one of few breakers that ship all cards, guys. And if you don't, if all you do is hit base and you don't want them, we will send you site credit.
All right, let's go.
Yeah, buddy, you got the Bucks. Yep, you get the Bucks.
Once again, if we ever use a blade on these packs, at the very, very top, far, far away from those cards. All right. You guys can see these. Boom, coming in hot. Box number 2, 2 of 6. DJ. Prime time, baby. Easy E. Once again, this is considered a Buck City Breaks eBay 101 QC 66. Right? It's 66 out of 99 that way, and it's 66 out of 99 this way. Pretty sweet. We stretch on our eBay 101s here. All right. First up, first hit, OJ Howard, Mr. Steal Yo Job, Cameron Braid, it's coming, man. OJ Howard, New Generations. You say Alex Kent had the Bucks?
Mm-hmm.
That's going to Alex Kent. Oh, shut up. Shut the front freaking door. Unless I pulled an Adam and got these cards mixed around, stop it. We were just talking about this on Sunday, man. We have never pulled a Tyreek Hill autograph. And there it is. I'm not even mad at it.
Out of 99.
Oh, 61 out of 99. Oh boy. Who has the Chiefs? You know I'll offer you a trade. Mr. Boozer! Charles! Congratulations. I was trying to do this one. I was going to sneak that one in my pocket. Psych. Oh boy. Congrats, my man. Great hit.
Yeah. I think what I heard, man, he doesn't sign a lot.
All right. Julian Edelman. Gerard Davis at a 299. Mr. Steel Yo Gurley. The last one there. You just have a picture of that. Post up another, some more free bank break fire. Oh, you know, I'm so happy about that card. I'm 1-5 in my dynasty league right now. And I know it's weird because it's only been 3 weeks, but the first few weeks you play 2 games a week. So you gotta get to 16 games in the playoffs, but that's as real as it gets. Everybody's coming at me now, thinking I'm, hey, are you gonna be in a rebuilding mode now that you suck? I'll take Tyreek Hill off your hands. F you, bro. I get Burford back this week. Be good. Bosa out of the Ohio State. You know the rest. No Pumphrey. Marcus Mariota. OBJ. We got a redemption.
James Conner.
That's my guess, is James Conner. We'll check that out in a second. That's a good sign. Cameron Hayward was touching it. I like what Dub does when he, Joey Shriver does when he pulls these cards. Takes note of which car was touching it. All right. We have Garrett Bowles at 99. Mitchell Trubisky for the Bears. Oh, sick, baby. That is, I'm going to say that right now, that's the best new generation patch that we've pulled.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Nice.
And you talk about one of the best players, number two overall pick in the draft, 26 out of 50, which is a super short print on these new generations going up to $4.99.
You got the highest.
You get three colors on there. Holy moly, man.
You got the highest rookie rating for quarterbacks drafted this year.
Great hit, Christopher. T.Y. Hilton out of 299. Everybody knows your name. I'm going to put these right next to me so I don't keep tossing so much. Sit them right there. Okay. Who's on that redemption? Do you want to flip it over? I got you. Taiwan Taylor,
nice.
For Adam Seiten's freshman fabric mirror signature. Titans with a couple of hits. Couple they're young.
Are we gonna make an order this week, right?
Yeah, I need to place tomorrow. Make sure we have it by Friday.
Well, then we'll reload it.
Yeah, we can do that. Yeah, I don't like it either. We can do that.
Thank you, boys. I'm going to screw up this heat.
What? All right, Chris is going to be trading that card to somebody else now. Courtesy of Buck City Bricks. I don't want no Skrubisky. He's a quarterback that doesn't get no playing time. Sitting behind Mike Glennon.
Probably actually one of the better price and stuff.
Third box. Third out of six. Halfway home after this, bros and broettes. If you guys are having a good time tonight, hang out with the Buck City fam, please do us a favor and hit the thumbs up button on that YouTube link. And if you're not having a good time, you don't have to hit the thumbs down button. You just keep watching. No need to hate. Alright. I don't want no scrubs. You alright? Mm-hmm. Holy moly. Oh, this is, gosh, man. You might have saved the best case for last. Once again, karma, baby. These guys with these big hearts giving all the time. Vikings going to Trav Bob. Travis Jew, this one's for Dak, man. Put this in his college fund. Another one of those stupid signatures, DC4. However,
it's out of 10.
It's out of 10. Out of 10 and 4 was, I'm willing to say, was his college number, right? I mean, it has to be. I feel like I vaguely remember that. I can't imagine putting a 4 on any other cards. So because he put 4 on the card, and that's 4 out of 10, that's an eBay Buck City 101. Woo! Ginger's still up. We got to lose still.
Yeah.
Gold, baby! Wow, man, this is the hot half case. This is that hot half case. It's gonna be a fun night. Jared Goff, I'm a fan. Is that the first hit out of the box?
Yes, I think so. Why is my phone always dead? Always. So I listen to podcasts all day.
Dalvin Tomlinson.
How's your
mine's almost dead. Nice Tim Brown.
What's your password?
3738.
I changed it.
My better.
There's a sitting on there. So what are all these stinking apps? You probably use.
Yeah, it's organized. It's fitness section. Look at me. Just, I'm picking up packs on top. Yeah. See? Adam's making me do this.
Yeah. Golly, man. Well, you got all these stinking fitness apps that we know you don't use.
Bro, not fitness apps. They're all it's just organized. There's a folder right there on the home screen that says photography. All I gotta do is hit that. You know, so I'm about to break shirtless for the first time, man. I'm getting hot. I'm getting all sweaty. All sweaty breaks. Here we go. Well, we got two more hits in this thing. There's one right there, another OJ Howard. Alex Kent, still getting those cards. This one is numbered, my man. 56 out of 299. Big red napkin. Lou Keekly, Adam's boy. Oh my gosh, it keeps. Wow, man. This is that hot half case. Hot, hot, hot. Joe Mixon going to the Bengals. Who's got them Bengals, baby? This one's going to Sydney Motes, Z Car guy. Sydney Motes. Good dude. Holy moly, that's a sexy patch. Three color, black, orange, white. Nice signature, Jobo. 61 out of 249. That's hot. Gerard Davis, 6 out of 50. We'll send that one out to you. Brian Urlacher out of 999. TJ Logan, 61 out of 199. All right. We know who this is going to be right here. Another solid rookie, man. For the Saints, this one is going to Chad Rasner. We finally got you a hit, dude. The angriest Chad. Alvin Kamara. Good player right there. See if we can get you some ink here in a second. Not numbered, but a good card to have. He's shown a lot of promise already with the Saints. Down to our second quarter case. This is it, guys. Once this is done, then it's the end of our half cases, our free case breaks until we hit 3,000 followers. If you guys want to get in on the free case breaks when we hit 3,000 followers, hit the subscribe button, hit the thumbs up on YouTube. I feel like this is gonna be our hottest box of the night. We've had fire already. Crazy.
Yes, you're allowed to have your pants off.
What's that?
Louie. I have my pants off. Is that okay?
Man, we don't judge. We rarely wear pants when we break, so.
I wish that was a lie.
Here we go. All right, Kim Meredith. Here's your boy. Buck City Adams is going to try to trade for this car. I can guarantee it. Mm-hmm. Adoree Jackson. Titans, man, are raking in this thing. EEFFL with his recent donations tonight. Out of 25, man. Sick. And he has a great stick, too, doesn't he?
Yeah.
It looks like Aladdin. It looks like the Aladdin, like, the script from the Disney. Nice hit, brother, man.
Dory Jackson didn't look too hot preseason. He's starting to get pretty good at interception.
Yeah, he's keeping up, dude. Jaden Clowney. I'll take Freeman out of 499. right, let's see. We got a hit coming up here, guys. Who do you think it's going to be? Oh, I thought that was going to be inked up. That'd be nuts. But it is game worn, so that's going to be sweet. Eric Berry. Nice. Like him. Peyton Manning. Clutch performers. The enclosed game worn, baby. It's not just player worn. It's game worn. And I think he's more trustworthy than Eli. I don't think he gives away. It's just, you know, the wrong stuff. Here we go.
He's supposed to go to the Titans and take us to the Super Bowl. He's going to get a statue and everything.
Nice little orange napkin of the Surefire First Ballot Hall of Famer. 45 out of 50. I'd like to go to Canton. We should do breaks from the Hall of Fame induction every year.
That's right up the road. Hey, what are you guys doing here?
We're trying to get interviews with these guys. Katie and Monroe.
Being there wooing and they're like giving up like...
All right, so two more hits. We should have an auto and another relic in here. Once again, we're on box three out of six. Damn. So everyone doing tomorrow? Who's working tomorrow? Who's off tomorrow? Who's up past their bedtime already? Who plans on being up past their bedtime with BCB? Adam just sighed. He knows it's coming.
Is that a napkin from Papa John's?
Love it.
That's good. We need to start screenshotting anything.
Who was that?
Shane Hall.
Here we go. He didn't look too hot last night, but he's still got a bright future in the NFL. Samaje Perine for the Skins. Redskins are going out too. My eyes don't work fast enough to find him on that small print. Chuck Banks. Very fits. Decker. Diggs. Ooh, nice Flutie for the Bills. 23 out of 50. That'll find its way home to you. Just dropped the Christian McCaffrey gold team. Dangerous. Buda Baker out of 999. Steve Largent, 176 out of 299. Here's a solid auto here. CJ Bethard.
That's a sweet patch, too.
Little Iowa Hawkeye action. That is. I love these. We saw that with the Carlos Hyde the other day, right?
Yeah.
Was it Carlos Hyde we saw it with, or?
What's that?
We called it the Candy Cane patch or whatever.
Oh, yeah.
188 out of 199.
Candy Cane.
CJ Bethard. 49ers are going out to Mario. Mario has a bulldog on there. It looks like a Fresno State bulldog, man. So he might be out there in the California area. He might. Woo! We're back. That's a heck of a catch, man. Oh, look at this Bosa. 2 out of 99, certified shutdown. We're going to be selfish on this one, guys, because we're going to hold on to that one for ourselves since we're only giving away the hits and this card's numbered lower to 50. That one's going in the BCB. I hope you guys don't mind. We can have a couple of these cards too, can't we?
If you want, let us know. Just give it out.
All right. And there we go.
What do you think? Will that work? You want to start doing those? I guess I use it. It's kind of, I don't know. It's like Tetris. It will take up less space, though.
Yeah. All right. 4 out of 6. Who's having a good time tonight?
Joey Bosa. I think he made that tackle.
No. Totally not. Why would they even put that up there? He looks like he's getting burnt.
You guys think he made that tackle?
It looks like he got punked by Matt Ryan, man. Matt Ryan just out-athleticized. It's not a word. It is now. Joey Bosa.
He looks like he got hurt on that play, too. One. Two. Three. Kind of doing a math quiz online right now. LOL. Alex, four. His was, maybe we can help you out here, man. Hit us with some equations there.
Ab's lying. Neither of us are great at math. But we can build a hell of a Excel spreadsheet that can come up with those algorithms for you.
I'm up to fifth grade math again.
Congratulations, bro.
I haven't had to Google anything in fifth grade math.
I've got a hit on the back of this one.
Fifth grade language.
You have to get it? All right.
Fifth grade language. Or so.
Some last stuff. We got a hit on top too.
Oh, sweet.
Evan Ingram.
I like him.
Out of that that 2017 tight end class. I'll go down in the record books in my opinion. Marcus Williams, 199. Doing that. Stop doing that.
Those I've never heard of her.
Another Dalvin Cook. New generations, no number there. You ain't mad. All right, Golden Tate. All right, Patrick Peterson at a 299. Myles Garrett at 999.
Hold on, buddy. That J.J. Watt wasn't numbered.
It was not numbered. No, you're going the wrong pile.
Oh. I'll find it good. You're talking about that gold team? I just looked at it too, buddy. It
wasn't a gold. Was it the gold team? I had one that was.
I can't see the screen. Sorry, dropping.
That was not numbered. There was another one that I knew that, never mind, I could have just been at Kikli. Yeah, there wasn't one that was numbered, sorry, I did. Derek Rivers out of 99. Once again, only the numbers to 50 or less are coming your way. And all the hits.
Definitely eBay wouldn't have won that.
We should have a class on that.
Working through distance formulas.
You may have said it earlier, Alex. I haven't been able to read the chat too much, man, but what are you studying, bro?
Distance.
Some engineering? Are you a distance major? I think we're all common distances. Short distance, long distance. Oh boy. Oh my gosh, man. That's a freaking hot hit right there.
Hot hit. Oh. Seriously?
Dude, this is insane. Who has the Chiefs? Oh, I'm getting all hot and bothered in here. Boozer. Again, what did he hit earlier? Oh, he hit the Tyreek Hill.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Some good karma, man. Kareem, the dream.
One, woo!
Two, three. 338 out of 349. Kareem the Dream Hunt.
Maybe we should just give everything
two colors.
Dang, man. Sick.
Von Miller, 24 out of 99. Kurt Warner out of 99.
Dang, bro. So you got a Tyreek Hill and a Kareem Hunt.
That's insane.
Nuts.
All right. Jim Collins. Check out this hit, man. Never pulled this cat's auto before. Thomas freaking Davis.
Nice.
32 out of 99 for, I mean, half dude's going to be a Hall of Famer, right? For sure. We'll definitely be in whatever Panthers Hall of Fame there is, man. never seen a dude come back from, I want to say he's had three torn ATLs, and he's still, like, playing the league at, like, age 40. It's nuts. Greg Olson.
We don't pull a lot of Panther hits.
All right, last one. This is hand. This has been the best pound for pound half case of this so far, right? Would you say so?
Yeah, for sure. You got Dalvin Cook, Kareem Hunt, Tyreek Hill.
The veteran autos in this have been super hot, man.
Yeah.
Tyreek Hill and Thomas Davis.
Jamal Williams.
Who had the Panthers in this one? SS card 16 with the Panthers and a Thomas Davis auto.
Dory Jackson, low numbers from Joe Mixon. This is hot.
Dang, man, yeah.
All those running backs.
Do that, and that Cook was number out of 10, wasn't it? 4 out of 10?
Yeah.
Golly.
Golly, gee.
Holy smokes.
Holy smokes.
What do you guys think? We still got some woos left in us. Hopefully we keep this thing up, man. And this goes into the paid breaks tonight, too.
Yeah, if our woos are a little bit softer, guys, my daughter's got that diamond 9, so.
Yeah, we'll just get closer to the microphone.
Yeah. Might be woo, but it means the same thing.
I just opened a bunch of packs. Just do this whole thing. All right.
How about
Oh my gosh, Peyton Manning auto. No, I'm just kidding. Wayne Gallman going to the G-Men. Those New York football Giants are going to Eric and Dixon. That's a nice card, man. I love all the Giants autos, dude. The red, white, and blue. Looks nice. 30 out of 199. Wayne Gallman, great save. Nice hit, buddy. A little Warren Moon out of 999. Jonathan Allen, 299.
I think everybody, you think everybody was, skeptical of, the rookie class this year?
Chad Hansen.
For the season starter.
Autoed 53 out of 999.
Dude looks so small, man. He looks like a freaking kicker.
That's,
Maybe not skeptical, but I didn't think this rookie class was going to be
that. I don't think it was going to be, they were going to be as good as they were, man. I didn't think it was going to touch last year. I feel like they're borderline getting to a point where they're going to be hotter.
Yeah.
What do you guys think this year compared to last year? I know that last year is still pretty fresh in our memory, right? And it was an epic year for cards. Keep going 99.
I mean, yeah.
Richard Sherman had 99.
Two rookies last year that held 1 and 2 spot for rushing cards. Right.
Yeah.
Jordan Howard.
Both of them look like bums now. This Melvin Gordon, 8 of 50, is going to be going out to the Chargers.
He got a touchdown, 82 yards this weekend, and didn't Jordan Howard break out?
I had a better game. But through the first 2 weeks, they both stunk it up.
Yeah.
Jordan Howard didn't even play week two, I don't think. 49, Andy Dalton. And that does it. Oh, no, it doesn't. Ha! It's like we still got two relics, I think, to pull out of this thing. Where everybody knows your name.
First week.
Get a decent first week. Last week was really disappointing. Another Tywan Taylor. Titans are just raking, man. 199 out of 299. Baby blue napkin. Matt Ryan at 499. Josh Norman. Clay Matthews. Demaryius Thomas. Going to the Broncos. Broncos, you guys made that trade.
Jets hit, by the way, they beat the Dolphins.
Demaryius Thomas. Nice hit, man. Look at this red. Certified Gamers. 27 out of 50. And it's game worn. Dang. Nice.
Not nice of Emmanuel Sanders that I pulled a couple weeks ago.
No, it is not. No, it is not.
That's sick.
Way to ruin my dude's hopes and dreams.
Who did make the trade for the Broncos? Is that Robert Bayless?
Mm-hmm. Big Rob, we got you a card, baby. Came down to the wire, but we got you a hit, my man.
No, I hit the Peyton Manning too. So there you go. You got a little 1-2 punch action there.
Yeah, let's show this again. All right.
Had some good connections out here.
There you go, Big Rob. With Demaryius, all like, hey, yo, Peyton. Thanks, dog. You with that rock? Oh, well, you're welcome, Demaryius.
I don't know why. Lose my mind, man. All right. Here we go. Where are the Broncos? See, I'm losing where all these guys are now. Any Cowboys on there, so that's good. Okay.
Sweet, fam. Congratulations, guys. If you got a hit, we'll be reaching out to you this week, but if you want to be proactive and shoot us over your,
what's it called, your address, please feel free to do so. If you guys are having fun tonight, I know I'm getting nauseous saying this, but go ahead and hit that thumbs up. If you're in these paid breaks and you want to see some fire, you want to see Buck City Adam, his strong man hands, then hit that thumbs up.
I don't know, man. You're pretty hot right now.
You're not wrong.
I don't want to cool you off.
We act like it matters.
I know. It doesn't. Or does it?
Or does it? All right. Where am I going now? Sounds fun. You guys have a good time. Can we get a woo? Here, how loud is it? Is this good? Ready?
Woo! Don't do that.
That doesn't sound good, man. Woo! All right. We're going Division 51 now.
Yeah, sorry, man. We didn't get you any hits, dude. You know, it's not our role.
What time is it? 9 o'clock. 9 o'clock. We can get this done by 11:30, right?
So.
Three breaks, divisions. We already have those made up. Ha ha! That's two divisions, absolute. Ha ha!
Let's double check, make sure that this is absolute. That's my face, thanks. Turn this out. Boom. Boom.
A bomb. A bomb.
Hold that one on there.
What's that?
Social cert.
No, which one was that? This was contributors. Contributors. All right, guys. Make sure I'm still on the camera here. Yep. On the count of three, we got Mr. Chris Hayes, Jason Joyce. Mark is in here, I think, for the first time. And a couple of nice breaks. And Mr. Joseph Iupa. Spilling these dice on the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Eight times in the randomizer. I took those dice way too long, man. You shake it more than once, you're playing with it. Is that what it is?
Yeah, but I don't think they're talking about dice.
Oh, okay. All right, eight times in the randomizer. We'll talk. All right, so we're going to shake up these divisions first. This is for that single shot box of absolute football. Dude, if we were putting a baseball team together, Chris Hayes would be like our Clayton Kershaw, who just like solid starting pitcher, because he, I feel like, finds these breaks before we even list them on the site. There's eight times there for you guys. Tonight with that box certified, man. I had it. I was in the middle of posting and we just loaded it. And it's like, boom, three of these are taken off. Chris Hayes. And then with that being said, Joseph Ayupa with the AFC South at the bottom. He's our Mariano Rivera. I feel like he holds some BCB records for closing out breaks. Now, Chris Hayes, if you ever close out breaks, my man. Why is it not moving? If you ever close out breaks, you just played nine innings. That's all that is. All right, AFC South. Not ACF. AFC South. All right. Sorry for that baseball analogy rant. Eight times here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Chris Hayes, there's that full game. Top to bottom.
Say goodnight, Bo.
Goodnight, Morsel. I just went on this.
Yes, this is Divisions 51, Sebastian.
I just went on this real crazy rants about how these guys are compared to baseball players. It was weird. Don't leave me, because that happens.
Who's compared to baseball?
I just compared everybody to baseball players. Let me look at something real quick.
You see all the videos of people burning all their sewer stuff?
Yeah.
It's pretty intense, huh?
Yeah.
I don't like it. I just don't like how they bailed on their dude. Their lone teammate out there.
Yes, top trades.
Love that, Mickey.
Ah!
Don't say that, man, because it creeps me out.
All right, as it stands right now, Chris Hayes gets the AFC West. Mark gets the NFC West. NFC South going to Joseph I. Joey Doves. If AFC East goes to Jason Joyce, AFC North goes to Chris Hayes. Joey Doves gets the NFC East and the NFC North. AFC South going to Chris Hayes. What you guys got? So a trade that might be made here. I don't know. NFC East for AFC North. I know that Joey Doves is a big Dawgs fan, while Chris Hayes is
a Boys fan. Good luck on that quiz, buddy.
You guys talk through those trades right now. Put this out there. NFC West for NFC North. That'd be Joseph. He usually isn't popping in here and chatting. Joe, if you're in here, Joey Doves, make sure you download that app.
What's up, Chris? NFC East up for trade. NFC West for NFC North.
Wait, is Joe in here?
That's Chris.
Oh, no, he's asking. I'll have to ask Joseph, man. I'm going to try to reach out to him right now. Where you at, Joey Doves? NFC East for AFC North is on the block. Joey Devs is typing to me right now.
The XR did sell out, buddy.
Yes, sir. All right. Confirmed. You guys can take a peek here. Confirmed. Sure. Pretty anticlimactic. But I think this is a good trade for both these cats. They each get their division. Anybody else talking that dirt? I think we're good.
All right. Trade's closed, guys.
Or you guys call it right or left. I was geeked for these guys. I'm like, damn, I mean, there's gonna be a trade in heaven. Joey's gonna get his Browns. Chris Hayes gonna get his Cowboys. Sure. Mariano Rivera and Clayton Kershaw, or whoever you want to be as far as a starting pitcher, Chris is. Yeah, I went into this whole thing, man. You missed it. Chris Hayes says left. Anybody else? Travis, we will be breaking again on Friday, man. And guess what? We're going to have some baseball this week. Chrome. Want some chrome in here, baby.
All right.
We're just going left. Chris Hayes got the nod. I want to sweet box the absolute so bad, man. And you guys are in love with Buck City. Adam and I broke a box of absolute the other day, and we got the dud box, so you're welcome.
That happens just a lot.
A lot, man.
Like, we dud it out on that baseball all the way to the last box. How's that happen?
We pulled some cool memorabilia, but it's never off the rip. We have to open up one of those bad boys or something before we get something cool. Oh, some good signage here. Jay Jai.
Anything, like Chris said earlier, like anytime we get anything cool, we just give it away.
All right, for the LA Chargers, looking like the LA Clippers. Those cats. You guys will get all of your cards. So we will take our time. Bruce Smith. All right. Our first hit. Oh, big game Torrey Holt, baby. That is filthy.
He actually came out of a player, right?
No. You're thinking about an older dude. He played in the XFL. But the Rams, this is it.
Yeah,
this is the dude that played for the Rams when they beat the Titans in the Super Bowl. Big game Torrey Holt has all the dislocated fingers and stuff.
Yeah,
it was a white guy. Oh. White cat. Joey's family is their friends with him. Nice hit. The NFC West going to Mark. You were trying to trade that, baby. You got a big game, Torrey Holt there. Then we get it, Sterling Shepard for Chris Hayes in the NFC East. 95 out of 175. DJ, Alex Smith, little Jesse James. Might be the first Jesse James card I've seen this year. Gosh, man, this is a sweet pack. For the NFC North, Adam Thielen.
Nice.
Actually, I think it's pronounced Thielen. We got some.
I've heard both,
yeah. Man. I've heard all three.
I've had Thielen, Thielen.
Who's in here? Who's a Skol fan? Skol. Hit us with how you pronounce. I always say Adam Thielen. I've heard Thielen.
I say Thielen. What is it? Thielen? I've heard that. Yeah, I don't say that. Thielen.
And then we got a Jeremy Hill. 89 out of 99. Tools of the trade going to the AFC North. So Chris Hayes and Joe, you guys both have got a hit so far from your trade. Just on the teams that you want.
Thielen's hot.
I mean, that's a great card, man. Great auto. Both those cats. I mean, he looks like a super fancy stud this year, man. And then you have Torrey Holt,
buddy,
who is one of the fantasy
Hall
of Famers.
This is a 9 out of 99. There's a 9 out of his jersey, so that's 4 9s.
Stop it.
That's some kind of eBay 101, right? A whole bunch of 9s in there?
That looks like ink right there. I don't know how... Well, the hits are going to be in this one, man. It looks a little weird. Shady McCoy for the Bills. Trent Taylor for the 49ers. Holy smokes. Joe Mixon, 176 out of 399. Looks like jersey, armband, football.
Thielen.
It is Thielen?
That's what I'm saying.
That's what I've always pronounced it. We got another hit. Not right there. And this one going to the NFC West. Hassan Reddick for the Cardinals. Solid box, man. Got the Thielen. Got Joe Mixon. Torrey Holt was sweet. Get that bad boy. All of it up for you guys. I didn't know Thomas Davis was a dog, Kelvin. I feel like he's been in the NFL longer than I've been alive, but he's one of my favorite players, dude, to watch. Not in the sense that I would follow him enough to know what college he went to. All right, man. That is that's a good freaking way to start the night.
Drop my foot. Pack.
Let us get tough breaks sorted out for you guys real quick. So Joe, not the teams that you wanted, my man, in the NFC or the AFC North, but still solid, buddy. And for the South, the Dirty South, neither got a card. For you guys over here to tough breaks. So the South and the South did not get a card at all. The hits went to the NFC East, North, West, and the AFC North. So NFC East, North, and West. AFC North. You got a card. Got a card. Dirty South, four spots and tough breaks. I see you, Chris Hayes, trying to go for that DAC, man. All right, next up. Five boxes of Panini XR football. Can take the reins on these ones. Yeah, I know you're itching, bro. Mickey, keep providing that good luck, baby. All right. J-Pig, you're in here, my man. Let's see you get some fire, dude. You and Big Worm, this is a, this is going to be a heck of a break, man, because we have some of BCB's finest, our vets. We got Brandon Marvin in here, Jason Joyce, Big Worm, Chris Hayes, Al Pennington, all in the Platinum program. And we got some BCB rookies. We got Scoggs in here. We got Mark in here. David Miller's a rising superstar. Rookie of the Year candidate. So, yes, sir. Guys, go ahead. On the count of three, blowing these dice. One, two, three. Ha-ha. Nine times in the randomizer.
The biggest dice, bro.
Boom, boom. Once again, guys, all mail days are going out next week just to give us some time to sort through the breaks, the giveaways. It'll help us out a little bit too, being able to kind of combine those 2 weeks. And our families won't hate us. All right. Nine times. One.
Mouse voice is on point.
Two. Three. Who's that?
Jason. Travis.
Four. Five. Six. You got Dakota watching, buddy? Seven.
I don't want to wear the ring anymore, Mr. Mouse.
Eight.
That's a promise ring.
Yeah. Nine. Yo, Travis, you ever get down to Columbus again, buddy? You got to hit us up, man. We'll kick it. Joe Iupa was in Columbus over the weekend, man. I think in-laws or something like that. Sorry if I'm way off there, man, but would love to hang out with you guys sometime. I'm kind of desperate for friends. Adam's my only friend. It's been that way for 20 years. 25 years. Damn, man. How do I... My medicine, bro. I'm forgetting everything. Who's that on the bottom? NFC East. Okay, man. We got some more 101s in us? From the 6R?
Only pulled two. I'm pretty sure six have been pulled out of the case before, so there's that.
I can't believe you put them up on here. Nine times.
Windex. Rubbing a ball.
Brandon Marvin at the bottom. All right, 2 minutes to trade, fam. Let's hear it. We got Jason Joyce with the NFC South. Mark with the AFC West. Al Pennington with the AFC South. Chris Hayes with the AFC North. Brandon with the AFC East. Big Warren with the NFC North. He'll take that. Don't even try to trade him. NFC West going to David Miller. in the NFC East, Brandon Marvin. Nobody's doubled up in this thing, are they? This is straight up. I feel like it's been a while since we had one of these, man.
Nice. Brandon, trade the NFC East for the AFC North. Brandon in here?
Okay. I'm not sure if Brandon's watching. I'll have to...
I don't see him in the chat.
I think I hit the most with the iPhone. Is that I get these.
Blue Jackets in the lead, 5-2, pregame.
Or preseason? Preseason game. Heck yeah. I'm anxious to start going to some of those games, man. Well, I'm anxious to break some hockey, it's just we can't.
The first time I know that you. Division is 52, buddy. This is the 5 box of XR. Third case, right? Is that a third of a case?
Yep, yeah. 1/3 of a case. 15 boxes in a case.
Chris, I don't think Brandon is in here, buddy. Goodwill Kareem Hunting, please.
We good? I reached out to Brandon.
I get 30 seconds.
Haven't heard anything from him.
Why is there so much Rick and Morty on there?
Dude, because I found a channel that just plays streams at 24/7. I just gotta pull up YouTube, man, and just fall asleep to it. Oh, jeez, Rick. Man, some of those episodes are really good.
I don't know about this one, Rick. It's so much anxiety.
Alright, we good?
Yeah, he said I'm good. Sorry, working at the same time. Alright. Yeah.
All right, brother. Pick your 5 boxes.
Sorry, Mickey.
About a $200 card.
What is
that? Good.
Nice. That's crazy. I wonder how much Zeke was at that time last year. Alright, guys. We'll do top 3, bottom 2. How about that? We got a Thursday night again this week.
I have no idea. All right, guys, remember, if you're having a fun time tonight, whether or not you hit, if you're enjoying hanging out with the BCB fam, hit that thumbs up button for us, subscribe, share this live feed on social media.
Ha ha, Dalvin Yoku, Yoku, ha ha. At 299, we're just gonna have Mickey.
Hit a monster week one.
DeAndre Hopkins out of 75.
Did he have a good game against the Pats?
I don't think so. No.
You sure?
I can't remember.
I thought he had a decent game.
Cam Chancellor. Aaron Donald. Josh Malone. Here we go. First hit. Tre'Davious White out of 199 for the AFC East.
Scoggs.
Next hit, Amara Darboh. 91 out of 99. Little three patch nap in there.
He's the Leonte Carew of 2017.
Leonte Carew had better patches.
We've had some sick patches from him, man.
Yeah.
I don't think you can't beat the Seahawks patches.
At the top. Remember, they're not scissors. CJ Bethard out of short print out of 25.
So we're gonna wait to load these until we get the 130s, right?
Shady, so yeah. I just put them in sleeves and then we'll load them up when we get our order. Shady out of 199. Jordan Matthews out of 299. Corey Coleman. And after Carson Palmer is going to be not a hit. Sorry, guys. After Gerard Davis, C-Mac! Addington!
Wow!
Sorry, guys. Daughter's sleeping. Woo! Dang, man. That's sick.
I think I for sure blew the microphone out. No, it's still working. Sweet. Dang.
What is that?
Out of 10?
Yeah, that's short print. 5.
Holy smokes.
Who's that going to?
I think it's Jason Joyce, man.
NFC.
Maybe JPEG's Niners. Yeah, he is. Jason Joyce.
Oh, yeah, there you go.
Sweet, nice, buddy. Baby.
Nice.
One touch the heck out of this.
C-Mac.
Okay, C-Mac.
His gene pool, Travis. That's why he's so good. He actually went to Stanford. Just joking.
Extreme Rookies, another short print of Curtis Samuel out of the Ohio State University, 22 out of 25.
He's actually better than Christian McCaffrey. He'll have a longer NFL career.
Sammy Watkins out of 199. Raekwon McMillan out of 299. Isaiah Crowell. Jay Ajayi. First hit after this Josh Malone. No longer plays with the Bucks, but it's going to the Bucks. Jeremy McNichols. 53 out of 75, triple.
That one's going to JPEG as well. Here, let me show these guys. Just a reminder for anybody who wasn't.
Hold on.
Oh, yeah, hold on. Never mind. We're finished ripping this box first, then we'll do that.
Still on it?
Yeah, no, I got it. Whichever. don't do that. Let's just hit these cards here and then take you off the screen.
Oh, gosh, dude. Oh, my gosh. Get another one touch ready, buddy.
Is the camera on? I don't know. Let's see Mac up here real quick. Oh, he's not going to stay. Be careful. He's not going to stay. Let me see him. Sweet. Is it? Hold on. Let me just get it now. How hot? On a scale of 1 to 5.
I didn't see on a scale of 1 to 5.
We have never pulled a
shield. Okay, I didn't see it. I saw part of it, and I saw who was on it and what it was numbered out of. 267 out of 299. Rodney Adams out of 199. Sorry, guys. I'm excited. I want to get to the back of this stack here. Devontae Booker. T.Y. Hilton. Remember, Chris, don't freaking woo too loud.
Okay, hey, you guys, but go ahead and cue the woo right now.
All
right,
first hit. Well, second hit.
Oh, my gosh. It's so hot, man, for the AFC East.
I know. Wait for it.
Don't touch that.
Just wait for it. Zay Jones out of 99.
Actually, it's a really nice card.
It is.
For Scoggs.
All right, guys. Last up. It's not inked. I thought it was inked.
Smokes.
Short print out of 5, though. Kaiser.
You're still looking at over a $100 card right there.
With no sick. Ink, sick patches, man.
Oh, boy.
What are those? I think those are Browns.
He's one of the few players that we have continuously had to one touch his relic cards, his straight relics.
Nice. Dang, I thought I had ankle.
AFC North going to Chris Hayes.
Sick. Out of 5. Oh, I had to see what. Sorry. Sorry if we're not wooing, guys. My daughter's in bed. Zay Jones was sick. Sorry, I kind of rushed through that Zay Jones, but here's that Zay Jones again. I wanted to see that Kaiser. Sick on the plate there. I like these cards a lot. We pulled a Christian McCaffrey like that. Or Chris pulled a Christian McCaffrey on Sunday. That was autoed on there. Chris Godwin out of 99.
Fire.
Allen Robinson out of 299. Hey, Mr. Robinson. Doug Baldwin out of 199.
That's a good one. Hey, Allen Robinson, we're sorry that you tore your ACL. Blake Bortles is your quarterback.
Chris Conley.
I can make up lyrics for
this. Mr. Hopkins.
Chad and I should start a band.
D'Angelo Yancey. First hit. Inked. Amara Darbo. Out of 75.
NFC West rolling in the Amara Darbo.
You PC Amara Darbo, buddy?
Zay Jones, who?
Taco, out of 299.
Chris just got Skrbisky. Silly.
David Noku, out of 199. AJ Green.
I feel like you just attacked his name, man, in a good way.
Russell Wilson, upside down. Jamal Adams.
These are numbered ones, and these are nothing.
For the AFC South, or AFC North, Jabril Peppers. Out of 49.
Ooh, short print. Michigan.
Ooh. What is that? I think he should draw like a little pepper or something next to his for like a signature. That'd be sweet.
Oh, so.
Mac Hollins out of 49. Big old white napkin. Sweet. Two more boxes, guys. David Noku out of 199. Jay Ajayi out of 299. Eric Berry. Russell Wilson scored me a boatload of points in fantasy this week. Jordan Willis.
I had zero exposure to him.
Dang, man. Stinking Michigan players. Jake Butt out of 49.
Yuck.
Butt. Uh-oh. Next up, Joe Mixon, three color, out of 99.
His relics are so hot, man.
I don't know. Maybe they should just start him already. Like, full time. Something good can happen. Are the Bengals going to be the new Browns? Nathan Peterman out of 99. And that is 2 out of 99. And that is going to be his jersey number. Sweet.
There's North rolling.
AJ Green out of 199. Ryan Switzer out of 299. Zeke. Navarro Bowman. Hassan Riddick out of 75. Dang! Triple swatch. Little napkins. Put another Joe Mixon.
Dang, baby.
Out of 75.
AFC North. It's been the AFC North night, man. AFC North, right from the last break. And you know what's crazy is that Chris Hayes traded away last time. And I kind of felt bad. I was like, gosh, man, Mixon was sexy. And now he's just Deshaun Kizer out of 5. Mixon. Patch. Jabril Peppers.
All right, guys, last box of this break. There's some fire. Oh, 101.
38 out of 75. That was my football number in high school. It's an 1-1.
Maybe we'll pull a glove out of this thing. See some gut and glove cards, man. Freaking sweet.
Remember that Kelvin Benjamin pulled out of Absolute?
Alright.
That Stick Panthers glove in there?
I haven't seen one with. Have you seen one like that? I'm going to save that one.
Is that a book?
I don't think they have books, but there's two.
What if they're just two fillers?
Ah, that would suck. Oh, wow. Corey Davis, Calvin Johnson, 1 of 25. First off the line, that's a hot card. I like that.
We'll have to randomize that bad boy.
That's sweet. Aaron Donald out of 199.
Mark just said a Hunt or Mahomes 101. Maybe a Hunt and Mahomes 101.
Buda Baker, last off the line, 299 out of 299. eBay 101. Is that what you're waiting on, Chris?
I didn't hear. What was it?
Oh, it's Buda Baker, 299 out of 299.
That's like your typical eBay 101, though. It's a boring eBay 101.
Clowney. Gerard Everett. Oh, wow. Damn, man. I wish he still played, but that is sick. 21 out of 25.
Look at the freaking Buccaneer.
Look at the skull and cross swords the on swords. There. Jeremy McNichols. Going to
NFC South. Jason Joyce, Jake Pig. Continues to get the sick cards, man.
Even though he doesn't play for them, that is a sick, sick patch. Sorry it was not on there. All right, this one I wanted to save because there's two. Ooh, that was the first hit, right?
Mm-hmm.
Josh Malone out of 75. Carson Palmer out of 299. Zeke.
You got a cream the dream in there.
Sammy Watkins. Shelton Gibson. Huh. Woo! Dalvin Cook out of 49. Look at that. Why didn't he sign all of those? See, that must be his NFL.
Yeah.
Cigarette.
It is.
Yeah.
That'd be considered on card, right?
it's not a sticker or anything like that. It's on the actual.
Yeah, it's on that big, gigantic plate. So, yeah, it's luminous endorsement. So, I mean, it's a huge SIG, too. It's awesome. 25 out of 49. Congratulations, buddy. The NFC North. Ryan Hugh. There you go, big worm. This one. See, there's two thick cards. That's why I saved it. That's what I was wondering. I was getting out here. But we had another Mac Hollins. 4 of 25. Jumbo. That's a nasty patch, man. Dang, dude. Some sick cards flying around here, man. Nice third case there.
All right. You guys give us a second here to get cleaned up. We'll get that last. We got a box of certified to do real quick, and then we got a tough break, and we're going to call it a night. We'll see you all back in here on Friday. Jump on BuckeyeCitySportsCards.com. First thing in the morning, I'll try to get on there and get this stuff loaded tonight. But
hey, guys, and Chris Hayes has some, like, he's got some sick stuff he's wanting to trade away. He's hit this week. He collects the Cowboys, so I don't know if he wants that Dalvin Cook, but he'll probably trade it away. He's got a sick Kenny G, too. What are you doing? Are you taking a picture of my face? Who wants to see that?
And guess what, guys? We have some memorabilia, our Buck City staple. Random that bad boy real quick. NFC South, man, they started out slow and they got a couple of those nice Jeremy the Pickle cards. Man, Christian McCaffrey, holy smokes. Dalvin Cook going to the NFC North.
Let's see here. Sweaty's in here. What the F? Heard my free spot to Manus got skunked. Refund.
Hey, we gave you a spot too. We actually gave you another spot just for being a generous dude. So if you want to give him any of your hits, go for it.
Ooh.
You know what? That's what we're going to do.
Yes, sweaty.
You didn't earn those hits.
Ooh. All right.
So the AFC South. Did the AFC South get a hit in this one? I don't believe they did. Did they?
You're stupid.
Your face is stupid. Where everybody? Oh. Knows your name. Meow, meow, meow. Meow, meow, meow. Yep. So AFC South is the only one without a hit. In that break, the freaking North, man. I just want to kind of recap this real quick. What Chris Hayes just did.
Did he get a hit? That's what he's like, I just got on. Did I get a hit?
Who is that, Chris Hayes?
Sweaty.
Sweaty? I don't know. I mean, he might have.
The other night.
So, we had it sleeved up. We're going to get some 131 touches and kind of re-topload everything for you guys. Kaiser, 4 of 5. Jabril Peppers had a 49. Joe Mixon, Triple Relic, 75. Clayton Kershaw for the win. I'll tell you on losing such chicks later. Okay, so let's randomize this real quick. We got the Titans. We got the AFC North. I'm sorry, the AFC South, the NFC North. We went 9 times in the randomizer before. We're going to go 9 times again. It's only 9:45. All right. 9 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Drew Brees. 9 times. Going to the NFC North. Makes sense. Matthew Stafford connected that cat on the right quite a bit. First off the line, super short Pritt. 1 out of 50. I know we don't always get too stoked for base cards, or maybe you guys don't, we do. Nice. I want to collect the metal base cards out of Pantheon.
Yes, so do I.
Out of Pantheon, right? Metal yeah. Base.
Pretty expensive.
Hey, those Majestic sweat prints too were nice.
Yeah.
All right. Next and last up, guys, we have Divisions Break 53. Double check, make sure I got the last two where I know Chris Hayes came in and closed it. I couldn't tell if he really wanted to open some more cards tonight or if he just wanted to get in on that
division 52.
On that deck.
Yep.
Jeff Munson, Chris Hayes. We got Louie in here. We got Sebastian. Who raked in that Wednesday the other night. That was a highlight of Buck City Breaks, man. It was a card that we didn't even pull. We had to juice the pack. All right.
We do have another deck. Chris Hayes may or may not be interested in. What's that? Is that those?
Did we pull that? We need to double check. We didn't pull that.
Yeah, we did. I thought you pulled that. Yeah, because you were like, here we go. Because remember, then we talked about like selling.
We need to double check though, man. Because I want somebody to be like, hey, where's my Christian McCaffrey at? Where's my CNET?
Because that other one that we pulled the other night was on. It was that same as that Dalvin Cook. I'm pretty sure you did. You're like, okay, here we go.
We have to double check the hell out of it. We've only done a few absolute breaks. We'll just come back through and watch.
Ha ha! I'm back, guys. Ha ha! Last break of the night. Ha ha! We'll be here at the break. Ha ha!
Because remember we were talking about like.
Bong these eyes on the count of three. 1, 2, 3.
We do have a lot of cards. We do have a lot of cards. So it's kind of a pain to go.
8 times, baby, in the randomizer.
Yeah,
I said that, but not before I pulled that. I really don't remember pulling them, and I feel like we're looking at way more
excited. I was like, dude, there's like $1,000 right here. Remember when you were walking out?
Okay, yeah, I do.
They got it. Remember that?
You said $700 right there. Yeah, okay, yeah, you're right. That's ours.
Yeah.
Tough breaks, probably, right? I mean, we don't have better places for it. All right. Here we go. Let's break this. 8 times in the randomizer, divisions first.
XR is sexy, and we do have 2 more boxes to break of it.
No, we don't. We only have 1 because Jeffy gets one of those.
We want more. Well, Jeffy's a good one.
And this is our last box that's certified, maybe forever, just because that other box is going to Jordan Maz. Because he won it in the DFS Skills Challenge. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7. And Troy Aikman.
Yeah, I got destroyed this week. Yes.
West. The bottom.
Well, in ours, I did.
I can't be too upset. It just sucks because I had some really good lineups that I did not play in that one. All right. 8 more times in the randomizer. I'll say it again, guys. I know it's obnoxious, and I apologize. If you have not hit the thumbs up button yet on this video, please feel free to do so. Show the world that you are a fan of the BCB. If you want to take it to the next level, tweet this thing out. All right. Gosh, Chris, I don't know how many spots you have to buy to make sure that you get the NFC East, man. You have some really good divisions in this one, buddy. I know that's the one you're looking for. All right, so for the AFC South, looking for that Deshaun Kizer. Not Deshaun Kizer, I'm sorry. For the AFC South, looking for Deshaun Watson, Chris Hayes. AFC North, Louie, looking for Deshaun Kizer. NFC North, looking for Mitchell Skrobisky, courtesy of CJ. Jeff Munson. NFC East, going big. Louie. We have Chris Hayes going to the NFC West. And the NFC South, looking for that Christian McCaffrey. AFC East, going out to Sebastian. AFC West, going to Chris Hayes, looking for Kareem, the Dream Hunt, maybe a little Patrick Mahomes in there. 2 minutes to trade. Oh, geez, Rick.
Is that lazy?
No, it's smart as hell.
When I started doing it here, like, I was like, oh, wait a second.
Louie, you sure, buddy? Chris Hayes has some good divisions. We'll go 30 seconds.
Did you random this off?
I did, yes. It went, yeah, go on. Oh my gosh. Warren might do that. I'm scoping Twitter while you guys talk these trades. Closed.
You guys want to see something creepy?
Confirmed NFC East for the AFC West. Good trade there. As a collector, you want that AFC West right now. As a fan, you want the NFC East. Solid. All right. Last box of cert. Maybe ever. You cool with me breaking this one?
Yeah, go ahead. We've just been passing the fire back and forth, bro.
Dalvin Cooks.
All right. Last box of certified, guys.
Kaiser. I feel like I pull a lot of Kaiser.
NFC West for NFC East confirmed. Got you guys. You've been hot with Kaiser. Watson's been my Deshaun, man. That 101 and some stuff out of Origins.
Oh!
It's Mickey. Let's watch this.
There's a box.
Give me that cage for a second.
I didn't feel like everybody else could see it. Weird. Peeping Mickey.
I don't know. You guys, we get slap happy sometimes when it gets late. I know, there he is, like that. Okay. What's up, Mick?
It might not be laughing forever.
It might be. This stuff's about to dry up, man. Can't imagine there's a whole lot more of certified. Like we've probably broken, what, like 45% of what Panini actually produced? So,
just leaking with it.
Speaking with these free breaks.
Dude, there's so many more Taiwan Taylors to pull up.
And Amara Garbos. One right there, and I think it's going to be. I'm going to get a little sneak peek at this. I'm going to keep it on the screen, but. Alright, it's on the screen, right?
Why are you peeking at me?
I just want you to see this.
Nope. I think everybody just saw that. Because there's a camera right there, too.
Yeah, that's what I'm facing away from that camera. All right, CJ Wentz. This is Twitter handle. There's more of me. Randy Moss insert. Tyreek the Freak. I'm so happy that we pulled his autograph, man. You have no idea. Carlos Henderson is going to be our first autograph. This one's going out to the AFC West. Louis made the trade.
Oh, nice.
Sick patch, man. I love those Broncos patches. Rocky Mountain High, Rocky Mountain High. Out of 199, Carlos Henderson. You know that receiving core is not going to stay healthy, so. Chris Hayes with a nice Emmitt Smith insert there. Immortals.
Out of 999.
Little fabric of the game. Juice Landry. I'm sorry, guys. I'll go through these a little slower. I've been getting into my... We just broke all of those half cases for free, and we were blowing through them. Nice little Juice Landry there. 16 out of 99. Two off of his jersey number. From Miami Dolphins. Looking for two more hits. Out of possibly... Our last box, Le'Veon Bell, 334 out of 499. Mitchell Skrabisky. Gold team. Juice Landry again. All right, looking for one more auto. Then we get another one of those sick veteran autos in here that we've been seeing, man. Those second-year players. I haven't seen like a Dak or a Zeke. Pull it out of here, man. The time is now. Chris, I just saw that one. Insert. Can the man, Thomas Rawls, going to the NFC West and be autoed up in here. 29 out of 40. Thomas Rawls looked so good last year. I hope that he can regain that form. He is on my Dynasty League. Going to the NFC West. NFC West is Christopher Hayes. AFC North is Louie.
Oh, hey. I like that card.
This is a sick card, man. If you're a fan of the Steelers at all, 12 out of 50, Hines Ward.
I also want Thomas Rawls. I don't like the Steelers.
No. I feel you. Hell. Eli Manning. Jason Witten. There you go, Chris.
The Hines Ward. I think he's sweet, though.
I do like that.
I dig that.
I like Hines Ward, man. He's like, he reminds me of Anquan Boldin, you know what I mean? Just, but he was like, he always seemed like the happiest guy in the world. He had a big old smile, fat like squirrel cheeks.
Yeah.
But he was just a boss, nasty man on the field. All right, going out to the AFC West. This is a West kind of pack here. Mike Williams, speedy recovery, my man, out of 299. Ed McCaffrey, looking for that C-Mac. Here's his father right here. It's kind of sweet. C-Mac. All right, guys. Here is the last of it. I don't think we have any more hits left. We got a Michael Vick, 40 out of 99. And gosh, it looks like Michael Vick. If you look at it real quick, it's Michael Irvin. I knew that going into it as well, Chris. Sorry, buddy. Pat McAfee, punters need cards too. Kirk Cousins for the NFC East, 95 out of 99. The Sparty Delight.
Santos is on fire.
Drew Brees, and ending with Mr. Derrick Henry. Well, Nikki, back in the cage, man.
You're not going to be allowed out here to watch more breaks.
Past your bedtime. All right, gents, bros, and broettes. The time is now for a little thing we like to call breaks. Reminds me of a... What?
Oh. Okay, never mind. I love this field. Sweet.
We don't have anything else inside everything, Philip.
No, what is this for?
This is, that's extra for next week. That's extra for next week. That certified is going out to Duarte Maz.
Gotcha.
And gotcha. That's Jeff D. Sweet. Rocky Mountain High! Rocky Mountain High!
I don't know, man. I think that Kaiser is pretty hot in there.
Yeah.
I was just... Big Worm said back in. Hope everyone is doing all that. Dalvin Aluminum saved the third case break.
For him, man, that case was hot as F. Yeah.
I get what you're saying now. I get where you're laying now.
We had, dude, you had everybody in that break. All right. And this is the bare bones. We're bare bones, dry. More stuff coming in this week, guys. Make sure you you peep. And so I creep. Yeah, I creep. We're gonna get tough breaks rolling on that one. Let me get these other divisions rolling real quick. Boom, here comes the boom, ready or not. I'm singing a lot tonight. Sorry, my coxswain. Boom. And then these cats are gonna get three more, two, and a three. Alright, let's do this. Tough breaks. Number two. So filthy that that Wentz was cool, man. Divisions 52? Did we not? I thought we did this one. Did we not do it?
How many XR boxes left?
One.
Well, one.
One left. Who was that?
Cover.
One left. It will break. Next week, my man. We got Spectra coming back, baby.
I know the Power Rankings this week, man, but that's where they should be, at least. Titans Power Rankings. Fifth.
Divisions break 52. Dude, I could have... Why is this not done yet? I could have swore I went in here and did. Did I F that up? Hold on, I did F that up, man. Hold on, guys. We're going to go through and do tough breaks again real quick. Because that's not... This is supposed to be. Dodge.
You know, hold on. Division 51, you did that. Remember, you had a hidden AFC North.
Both South didn't have a hit?
Right.
Okay, yeah, why didn't I do this one yet?
We just didn't do it yet.
Okay. My bad. Sweet, never mind, that's right. Division 52. Who got hits?
NFC East, NFC North.
Everyone except the NFC South, right?
Yeah. Everybody except the NFC South got hit.
Alright. If you guys are fans of our Tough Breaks program, hit the thumbs up on YouTube for us. This one, everybody got a card.
I got the now worm. Shut up, I can take you.
Can you tell me which ones in here have the hits?
I got it. NFC West.
The West both got hits, the AFC East got a hit. And then they got another hit.
Yep.
Everybody else got cards. Okay, so South, AFC North, AFC North. Yes. Hit. Boom.
XR is my new favorite product. Majestic is still hot. I miss Black Gold, but damn, XR has been fun. Yeah, I agree. I love XR.
You guys ready to bring Spectra back? And the 11 hits per box that you get in that freaking thing?
I do like Spectra too.
And the beautiful Chinese throwing stars you get in there?
I love everything, though. I still love Gold, man.
I do too. I was looking for it today, man. Sold out everywhere.
It's gone forever.
Hello. I can see it in your eyes.
Chris has agreed. So we need to get some more XR.
Oh, blah, 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 blah. So they didn't get a hit, but they got cards, right?
Mm-hmm.
For 52.
Mm-hmm.
So why? Miss Gosh, Al. I hope you hit something big in these tough breaks, bro. Here we go, guys. let's go one, two, three. Oops. Okay. Did you double check? Make sure we filled those. I know we have the DAC in there, but did we put that break right back in there? Al Pennington, bro. Blowing these dice so hard. Count of three. One, two, three. Six times in the randomizer.
There's a Des Bryant. Redemption's still in here, too.
There is. Better pull that quick.
Before it expires.
Six times in the randomizer. We're doing one tough breaks tonight, guys. One, two, three, four, five. Slowly roll because I'm doing this backwards. We're going to stay right here on number five, and I am going to. Hey, good luck where you are, okay? Everyone? Chris Hayes, Jeff Munson, top to bottom. We gotta get that envelope out first. What are we thinking? Remember, 43, we already know that has the Dak Prescott in it. What? What are you looking for?
We need what?
That's weird. Figure out which one. Oh, I always into that as a 4. Or a 14. Damn, huh? What is that? That's weird. Okay. I can see it in your eyes. 1 through 50. We just keep them both in there, and then if somebody hits 7, they get both cards.
Yeah, we messed up, guys. We got 2 7s in there.
Lucky number 7.
Like, all the rest of them are in there, but there's 2 7s in there for some reason.
It's weird, so because whoever did that, it looks like my handwriting. I underlined the 7 to where it looks like a 14.
Whatever.
7 divided by, or 14 divided by 2 is 7, so that is a eBay 101.
Yeah, so there's an extra.
All right.
There's 2 7s in there.
Six times in the randomizer.
There's
1.
51 envelopes.
2. 3. Remember that, guys. If we ever pull a 7, make sure you get both your cards. 4. 5. 6.
No, we did randomize that Calvin Johnson card. That went to the NFC North.
You go to the NFC North.
In Division 52.
Yes, sir. All right. 45. Look how close we were again, man, to pulling that DAC. How crazy would that have been?
Was it 43 at all?
It's down, but we're two off. All right, so 45. Once again, there's your 7, but I feel like when we were going through this occasion, it was, maybe it's thought it was a 14.
Well, who underlines it? French 7.
I don't know, bro. There's your other 7.
So you're getting 2 cards. That one's original, isn't it?
518, yes, sir. That could be. Nope, not the Des Bryant redemption.
Surprise!
All right, what are we going for? 45? Archie Griffin? There's 2 45s in here, too.
There's not.
I know. There's nothing in 45.
What?
Bro,
we ready to reload it again? 9, 7, 17. So,
all right.
It's supposed to be break credit.
We don't. I. All right, here we go. Whoever wins this is going to get a $30 break credit and the next envelope that we randomize.
Yeah, all right.
So let's mix these things up 6 more times. 1, 2, 3, 4. Once again, $30 credit and whatever's in this next envelope. 5, 6, 13. Here we go. Lucky number 13. You guys can see here, did it another 6 times. 4, 12. 12. Sorry for the sloppy tough breaks tonight, guys. 12 times in the randomizer, there's 13. Let's open this thing up, see what you guys get. Gosh. What kind of adhesive is this?
Bring in.
Oh, this is a good one, man. Devontae Freeman, 1 out of 10. Devontae Freeman, 1 out of 10 out of 2016 black gold. Oh, fantasy stud. Let's go hit that randomizer. One more time. Once again, we're on 5. We're gonna hit it again. I wanna make sure that the screen catches up here and that we are in fact on the screen when we do this. Cool, okay, it's on. Sweet, one more time. 3, 2, 1, good luck. Chris Hayes. Chris Hayes at the top. Al Pennington, number 2. That Devontae Freeman going to Big Al. Or, I'm sorry, going to Chris Hayes. Along with a $30.
Did I miss something? Says I'm live, but no card.
BCB break credit. What's up?
Ryan, we're live.
So I'm live, but no card.
Refresh your screen, buddy. No video giveaway? What?
What are you talking about? Oh, it always says don't use random.org for live video giveaways. We always do. Everybody does.
Oh, yeah. Okay, now I see what he's saying. Yeah, it always says that.
All right, guys. Congratulations. Fun night.
Sorry, the last part got a little sloppy.
I like them extra sloppy.
We always use this service. What are you talking about?
Shane's a good call, bro. Yeah, Ramour has always said that since its inception, at least since we've been using it. Okay. Bam. Tuesday night breaks. Gets a little crazy. But we hope you had fun. Because we've had fun. And it's been real. And it's been fun. And it's been real fun. I'm going to check each one of these envelopes in front of you guys, make sure there's a card in all of them. That's kind of thick. Pack feeling, tough breaks. It's a big, thick number 9. We know that that's AJ Green now. My guess for Dez Bryant redemption, that let's jump back somewhere. Registered Dez Bryant. Most of the white envelopes are originals.
Sloppy like the Dolphin Jet game.
Alright. Yeah, oh, 20. Chris Hayes for number 20. That's the Dez Bryant edition for sure, bro.
Surprise!
Yeah. Remember that. You gotta be watching this video late on a Tuesday night to know that inside scoop. They will do that as a Buck City Breaks trivia question.
He's got worm.
Here's a break that we haven't even pulled yet. She's weird.
When are you coming to Columbus, there, big worm?
We're going out to Iowa for a Buckeye game and keep snagging those tickets.
You better start working out from the fight.
Big Dak. Big old Dak. So we gotta find something. Let's do it. Let's do all wrong right now. Let's find something to put in there for that.
Found it.
For sure. Let's find something to put in there. Replace that. Replacing Devontae Freeman, one of the greatest Browns of all time. It's weird to say. Ozzie Newsome. And ladies and gentlemen, that's an on-card auto from a legend. That's always pretty sweet. Pulled out of Spectra. I'm going to sleeve and toss that into an envelope. We're going to seal that envelope for you guys as well. Peace out, fam. Love you guys. See you soon. Say bye.
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 And I got you, Sarah. I'll check it.